their fifth fastest timer locked into the fifth starting spot for Sunday's VP Fuel Small Engine Fuels 200, Bobby Varin. Bobby, you had a great run. You were the fastest car in the practice session earlier, and it showed again in the time trial sessions. You ended up fifth.
Yeah, we were practicing real well with it. I actually think that going out early, a little bit earlier, would have been better for us. There wasn't much out there, and actually, to be in the top six was a surprise to me because I really felt like I left seconds on the table out there. The car didn't feel that good. The racetrack was real slippery and rough, and water in spots, and dusty on the straightaways, you know. So you really had to work the car over and hit the right spots, and fortunately we came out on top.
Now, going into tomorrow night's Triple 20s, what are you looking for out of the car?
Yeah, we're just looking for consistency to make it through, you know, and concentrate on a big race. We'll probably just pull some gear and feel the car out and see if we can lean on the tires a little bit if we need to, and see if the car is racy a couple laps, and you know, probably just kind of ride and see what we're coming up with for race strategy. Go through our fuel mileage a little bit, you know. We're just going to test all the aspects of a race out, see how the car drives in traffic, you know, in practice tomorrow, and see how we feel behind cars, and then we'll get out front for that triple, and we'll see how the car rides going fast, and then we'll probably back her down a little bit and just ride it out.
All right, Bobby, congratulations on your fifth place run today. Rolling off to the green flag in the fifth starting position on Sunday, we're here with Bobby Varin. This is Mike Warren for Race Pro Weekly.